The main thing that sealed the fate for this portion of the land being settled compared to other regions of the country is the ease of access for ships via the St. Lawrence River. For centuries, this was the easiest way to sail and explore the American interior. Consequently, this is where we find the major Canadian cities of Montreal and Toronto, which also explains why 60% of the population lives in the states of Ontario and Quebec.